Today's Bible reading, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 16, verse 20. Then the disciples went out and preached everywhere, and the Lord worked with them and confirmed his word by the signs that accompanied it. Mark, chapter 16, verse 20.